We can't trust anybody. How delightful.
Ah! The anger. Fading. I am free.
Take Ragos' power. Use it and burn him. Burn them all. He guards Sloth. He bars the way. You must destroy the door. Other dreamers. Other powers. Only way.
You're back. That's not surprising. There's no way out. Every time you take a step, you think, maybe this step will take me home. But you'd be wrong.
What do you know about the Litany of Andrella?
Not much. I know that it stops blood mages from taking over your mind. I don't even know who or what Adrala is. You're better off asking someone more knowledgeable.
So are the blood mages responsible for all the trouble?
Uldred is the mastermind behind it all. At Uldred's suggestion, the Circle was about to ally itself with Loghain when the Tern's treachery was revealed. Uldred made excuses, but we were having none of it. He panicked then, tried to leave. Irving would not let him.
Did Uldred confess?
I was barely paying attention. Such meetings are boring. The course of action usually decided before we even congregate.
But how did the trouble start?
Uldred let loose a bolt of energy that flung us all against the far wall. That woke me up. It might have been a signal. That was when a whole group of mages poured into the chamber. And that was when I saw real blood magic in action for the first time in my life. It was like they brought the wrath of the Maker himself down upon our heads.
But the abominations, where did they come from?
I was just getting to that. Uldred must have also dabbled in demonology. When the fighting started, he tried to summon something, some things. They overwhelmed him, and when his screaming stopped, Uldred was gone.
What do you mean, gone?
I'm sure he wishes he were dead. Uldred became an abomination. And when I saw it, I ran for my life.
You ran? But I thought you were trying to save the Circle.
I was in a panic. Once I calmed down, I thought about what would happen if that thing got out. I gathered some of my fellows and we obtained the litany from the stockroom. I thought if we disabled the others, we could throw everything we had at Uldred. But I saw my friends fall, one by one. And now it's my turn.
I'm not going to die here. There must be a way out.
I don't want it to end like this. Do you feel it? It's getting so cold.
Thank you. catch me if... I know you want. The game isn't over, mortal. You will never leave this place.
hurting people. It's what we do. We're mages.
Yes! Our magic gives us power over others! Use your gift today!
Let us play a game. The one who causes the most pain wins.
Ah!